come to him.
And you see Burrows there quickly jumped down and got that puck. 12 wins in the books. 4 to go to win the Stanley Cup.
How about the series for Bieksa, though? You think about the game-tying goal. Game too late. Then they win that one. Big goal tonight.
Ryan Kessler could use the rest. Roberto Luongo with 54 saves to get this halfway through the second overtime. And what an awful hollow feeling for Antin Niemi, having no idea where the puck was.
It's amazing how one bounce can change your destiny. And for the Canucks, a great season, a great series, and a great moment for that man there.
Matty Malhotra lost late in the season, unable to play in the playoffs, out to the bench to join the celebration. Former Shark sees his former teammates heading off. Kevin Bieksa.
You think about this building a few years back, they had the different glass, and now with the new stanchions, that leads to the biggest goal in 17 years in this building.